This was before pastures for extensive cattle ranging. And then the farmers were deforesting more and more because the soil got degraded. What we actually are doing is we partner with that farmer. And in this case, AIDER is the aggregator that unites all the farmers around the venture, in this case, a cooperative of cacao, where you would earn more for 3, 4, 5 hectares of cacao rather than 10 or 20 hectares of extensive cattle. It's a $12 million investment program protecting the reserve of Tambopata, but also activities around the protected area with the target of avoiding the deforestation of 12,000 hectares of primary rainforest by 2021 and avoiding more than 4 million tons of CO2. And it's a mix between carbon credit sales and cocoa sales, which actually make the project around profitable. More than 85% go directly to the farmers. And then the other is shared between AIDER for doing more technical assistance. Another part goes to Altilia's investors.
Ahora que nosotros estamos viéndolo como el proyecto está dentro de lo que es desde la plantación hasta el mercado, tiene un buen éxito. Entonces, esto es lo que voy a trasladar también a todos los que vienen atrás, los hijos y todo que también están, porque deben sentirse orgullosos que prácticamente nosotros somos la despensa del Perú. Entonces, eso es lo que a mí me orgullece. Soy contento de lo que soy, ¿no?